Valley. It's called the Blue Mountains because you'll see a blue haze which is created by the eucalyptus vapor rising off the gum trees. Consequently, they can get the sun behind it, which gives it the blue haze, gets the name of Blue Mountains. It's much older than the Grand Canyon, many times older than the Grand Canyon in the state of Arizona. Now, it's World Heritage National Park. It was granted that status in the year 2000, meaning you can't build an airport down here. If you are Bill Gates, you can't build anything down here. It's World Heritage National Park. It's a unique bit of Australia's history. Dinosaurs were here 50 million to 150 million years ago. They took the shape of the guys, not of Rex and things like that that you associate with dinosaurs. They were more like large